wasn't ready to be no millionaire. I was ill-prepared. I was prepared to be ill, though. The skill was there. Beginning, it wasn't about the ends. It was about busting raps and standing for something. Acronym, cut the f***, act like you're happy. I'm back again with another anthem. Why stop when it doesn't have to end? It ain't over till I say it's over. Enough when I say enough. Throw me to the wolves and close the gate up. I'm afraid of what'll happen to them.
And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And while it seems easy enough, I assure you, climbing that ladder is a lot more difficult than it looks, especially after getting hit with it a dozen times.
What a strike, right on the mark. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. Elbow drop,
piercing.
And she's back in the ring now. Bam! What a slam! The champ's starting to stumble a bit. She's going to need to find a way to mount an offense here. On the mark. The challenger's taking on some offense. She's got to remember her champion.
She's turning the tables.
They ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do. Look at her go.
Oof. That'll break you in half.
Getting the ladder set up now.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Going up.
In the driver's seat now.
She's looking at it.
Unceremoniously deposited down.
She is just so dominant.
She's getting that ladder position perfectly.
Well, setting it up is one thing. Climbing it is entirely different.
You never know. This could be it.
Oh.
That seems a bit early to be going for the win, if you ask me.
Not if they can win it right here, though.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
Now she...
Oh, tear the features clean off your face.
Oh, what a knife edge shot.
She is on fire.
I don't know, guys. Challenger. We're going to see what she's made of here, guys.
I really expected much more from her here tonight. I'm pretty shocked to see her absorb so much punishment.
Oh, man, this match is so evenly matched. It's unbelievable. Any one of these women can win at this point.
She's making the climb now, guys.